Then my second question for Emmy is, who is your most memorable teacher? We're leaving soon here.
I would say probably Mr. Shaughnessy. He was my teacher.
He is a very popular choice today.
Yeah, he was my teacher freshman year, and he was my favorite teacher. And I don't know, I just really liked his class, and it was fun to go to. And I don't know, I think he's the most memorable just because he was really jokes around all the time in class, but still, I learned something.
I hate them.
Okay, thanks.